Heroes will be made and dreams will come true in the next 2 weeks. Who's going to capture our imagination by becoming the Cinderella of this year's big dance? Nick and I'll find out starting in today's game between the Drake Bulldogs and the Miami Hurricanes. This is where both teams wanted to be, Dick. Let's not wait any longer to get this one started. The Hurricanes, by all accounts, should have an easy time of it tonight, Dick Vitale. How do they ensure that victory, though?
They should listen to me and follow the simple keys, baby. First, play at your own tempo. Don't get into a run-and-gun game, baby. Second of all, reward your big man for working hard down low. Get him the ball, baby. If he has position, get the rock to him immediately. Thirdly, take care of the ball on offense and play aggressive perimeter defense.
I think you're dead on, Mr. Vitale. Let's see what happens. Let's get this one started. This whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so's the defense, and they do a nice job.
The replay reveals the deal, baby. Inside. They strip him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there, baby.
Showing great patience as he waits for the reset of the offense. Tries for two. Perfectly executed.
Hey, Brad, it's embarrassing to get scored on like that.
Trying to feed inside, and he'll kick it back outside.
The frustration right there.
Goes up for two. This team right now just lighting it up from everywhere.
Hey, they're finding each other in rhythm with their passing, Brad. That makes a huge difference in how shooters shoot.
Gave it up. Trying to stay with him defensively. Down he goes.
Oh, what an acting job. There's no doubt in my mind he's flopping, baby.
Taken away. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in, then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Stolen away. Patience by the dribbler being shown as the offense is reset. Looking for a screen on top and got it. Number 20 takes the pass. Keeps the dribble as they set it up again. He got the steal. The pressure got to the ball handler.
Lost some ball pressure. It was too much for him, and he lost possession.
Trying to feed the low block.
A lot of good things happen when you bring the ball down to the inside. That's eight unanswered.
Moving it around the perimeter. For two. Buried it. He's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing. He's trying to deny the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
The power forward with the ball. He goes for three. I wonder if he's ever going to get any help from his teammates, Dick. He's doing it all and then some.
He's obviously carrying his team, Brad. His teammates need to follow his lead and join in on the action.
They look to get it to the inside.
Tempo of the game, really important here. You want to establish some good tempo.
Keeps the dribble as they regroup. Number 20 gets the ball. They work the perimeter.
Great anticipation defensively.
Looking for contact. He drains it.
The replay will give us a better look.
The small forward takes the feed. Got to control yourself. You talk about a packed house. house. Look at this crowd.
I tell you, coach's dream, baby. This gives you that edge. I tell you, what an opportunity he's got right here. This, to me, this is a gift. Concentration. Got to concentrate.
Way
Brick
short.
City.
Gets the second shot. The offense gaining great post position down low.
Absolutely. Getting the good inside angle. A poor job defensively. No help. I mean, that is post play at its best.
He hits the shot. Dumps it in. He squares up down on the low block.
I tell you, teach your player to face up. You get in triple threat position. You can drive, shoot, or you can pass.
Shoots it. Goes in.
Trying to go inside.
Turns it over. The shooting guard gets the pass. They're working around the perimeter. Puts it up, looking for contact.
Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
For the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
And our trifecta for the night. Aaron Andrews on the sideline. Nick Vitale. I'm Brad Nessler. Nice to have you along with us.
Team now, bad angle.
Dick, not a bad drop step, and has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
The post flashes up high if he wants it.
Nice high post screen.
From the baseline, he drains the shot.
Think right now, gotta focus defensively. That was really a nonchalant pass. Get that sucker out of the game, man.
Here's a double team. He wants a three, drains it. Tries for two. Doesn't go. Picks off the lazy pass. He gets it to fall. Number 20 is eager and excited to compete.
He may be in the zone right now, Brad.
Robs him of the ball. Applying pressure, and he goes for the steal.
Not only is he applying ball pressure, but looking for the aggressive steal as well.
He unloads a three. He nails the shot. Looking to move it around the perimeter. On the dribble, gives it up. Goes up for two. Perfectly executed. That spin move's not going to work against a defense like that.
I tell you, they did a great job scouting post play because they were really anticipating the spin.
Off the rim and no good. Are they confused about who goes where on that double team?
Oh, there's no doubt.
The Bulldogs have a mismatch in the post.
You're right, Brad. There is a mismatch.
That was a high post screen.
They had a shot blocked. Working it around the perimeter. He shoots from left of the circle. He makes the shot. He looks at the hoop. Baker fakes the shot. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot. Dump it inside.
game. He takes the hard hack in the air, but he lays the ball in.
That's one you take for the team, Brad.
Isn't that something? He wants these fans to get pumped up and get excited. He wants the roof to pop off this arena. My goodness.
He's feeling good, Brad. He's feeling really good.
Miami joined the ACC in 2004. In terms of athletics, the Canes have been more of a football school. It's been a tough transition for the basketball team.
Well, they've been a middle-of-the-pack type team in the ACC. As everyone knows, it's not an easy conference to walk into and then dominate.
Takes the pass in the paint, trying to draw some contact.
Great play to take that to the basket.
And a momentary look from three-point land. Leaning in, trying to draw contact. The ball goes out of play. Let's check in courtside with Aaron Andrews. Aaron?
Well, Brad and Dick, both teams appear to be really focused as they return to their benches. This is it for one of these teams, and as you guys frequently say, it's do or die, guys.
They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in, and a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Cross court, steals a pass. Now they work it around the perimeter. For the bucket. Do they need a timeout here?
Yeah, their voice is beginning to fade.
The perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
With the catch. Nice execution on the spin.
I tell you, great spin move to the basket.
Gave it up. He dials long distance. Makes it. On the outside.
I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle. Was locking on the box.
Jumps in. Gets it to go. Both teams are looking to get something going here. In front to take it away. That one, there should have been a foul call, I think.
Well, you take a look right there. I thought there was contact, Brad, on the defensive player.
On the inside, trying to draw the foul. And he missed. He puts it in with contact and all. Move it into the front court.
What a great steal. Defensive player was really right on top of that basketball.
There appears to be a mismatch in the post.
Let's see if they can get him the ball.
Foul charge. Oh, the cheerleaders into it big time for their team.
They are really involved. I'll tell you one thing. They bring a lot of spirit.
Got a nice screen. He takes the hard hack in the air, but he lays the ball in.
That's one you take for the team, Brad.
He'll visit the charity stripe. Hits that one. Defense! intercepts it. Tries for two. They just can't seem to miss.
They've had a serious struggle with their shooting, Brad.
They work it around the perimeter.
The game is changing, Brad. These days, guys are consistently playing above the rim. Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
Wide open for the shot. He attempts the trifecta, drains the shot. Looking for the foul. Drops the bucket despite the harm.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set.
He makes the block. Transition opportunity coming up. He got the dunk to go plus the foul.
Hey, I applaud this young man for taking this kind of punishment in the air, Brad.
Look at him, Dick. He's trying to pump up the crowd. He and his team have made a series of great plays, and boy, do they have the momentum now.
He's saying, show me some love. I'm working my tail off here.
He is going to the line. Gets it. He shoots from long range.
Nice job of dribbling off the screen, but the shot just didn't fall.
Here he comes defensively on him on the low block, Dick.
I'll tell you, three-quarter position trying to deny, but then he does a great job of post position and spreading his body and getting the ball. Look at that spacing. That was a great, great effort right there. Trying to play that passing lane. Anticipating really well.
He squares up down on the low block.
I tell you, teach your player to face up and get in triple threat position. You can drive, shoot, or you can pass. I tell you, terrific shot. Really impossible to get a piece of that, baby.
Takes the pass in the paint. Leans in. Basket falls despite the contact. On the dribble, gives it up. Intercepted.
That you establish post position by moving that offensive player out, and that's how he's winning that battle.
Woodson in the paint. He lets it go. He drains the bucket.
Check him out, Brad.
Two. Perfectly executed.
Now
open inside.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive. He tries the three, way off target.
Run him right at the screen again. What did I say?
Knocks it down. Now he faces up on the low block.
I think it's great when you got a post player that can face up on a defensive player to attack the basket.
Makes the move and goes up strong, but that's an offensive foul.
He's out of control, baby, out of control.
Jumps into the defender. Dick, they're ripping up the nets tonight.
Hey, they're definitely shooting the ball well tonight. Great execution by these boys.
And a momentary look from three-point land. He gets the shot to fall. And now with a power move on the inside.
Did a great job protecting the basketball, seals the defense off, and explodes to the basket.
Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
Fronts him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind him because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And he made an error, obviously. But they don't have the great respect, so they're saying, you know what? Let him get the ball and let him try to beat us.
Had him in the paint, but went elsewhere. On the outside. He shoots from the top of the key. He drills the trifecta. Looking for contact.
Great play to take that to the basket. Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Let's watch the defense down on the low block.
See, first initially he wants a three-quarter. Then he plays him where he gets good post position, so he's able to get the ball. A good rebounding position, a good block out. And that's essential in the post. A lot of guys don't realize part of post play is ultimately to block out and get good rebound position.
That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. A defensive player beats him to the spot.
Let's see if they go two for one here, Dick. We're going to move it around the perimeter. Time to pick up the defense here now. Great shot. Hard foul. Oh, and he's not going to be happy with that call.
Well, it's a silly foul right there, but look at his face. His facial expression tells it all.
Got a man in high post. Gave it up. Oh, what a strip, Red. They get it out into transition. For two, he nails the bucket. Offense gets it back after that ball was knocked loose. He takes it away. Comes up empty. And the ball goes out of play. The half, the Hurricanes lead by 26. This ride's been interesting, Richard. What's your highlight of the half?
Well, the trifecta, like we see here, was and will be a part of the story of this game. We'll have to keep an eye on which team gets it going from out there in the second half.
All right, Dick, let's get back to the action as the two teams are just about ready to start the second half. Miami displayed a spectacular shooting performance, Dick, in that first half.
Indeed, Brad. I predict the defense will come out and really be a lot sharper in the second half. They better be ready to play.
All right, let's check in third member of our team again. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, Brad and Dick, as we know, this is it. Now, I could hear from both teams' huddles the excitement. They are ready to play and leave it all out on the floor. This is going to be an exciting second half.
All right, thanks, Aaron. You start comparing these backcourts, Dick. What are your impressions so far?
You know, well, for me, Brad, good guard play will take you a long ways. If you think about teams in the past, they all had good guards who can apply good ball pressure, attack off the dribble, and distribute the ball. I can't emphasize enough how important backcourt play is.
Gets his first. No doubt about it.
Get that sucker out of the game, man. Nice hops.
For the bucket, perfectly executed.
Watch your head, young fella.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
Those long arms trying to get it in front three quarters.
I'll tell you one thing, that big guy down inside, though, is so big. That really, it's tough to deny him the ball.
Tries for two.
Great play to take that to the basket. Dump it inside.
The center receives the ball. Kicks it out. Kicks it out. The point guard handles the feed. He shows the sweet touch. Looking for a good shot. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
They work the perimeter. The center receives the pass. Dick, not a bad swatted from behind.
Never saw him coming, Brad.
Five-second call approaching. For two. Sweet-looking shot.
He is sweet. He really is.
That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot.
On the dribble, gives it up. The shooting guard handles the pass. On the outside.
The athleticism in some of these kids, Brad, I'll tell you, it's incredible.
Pass. They'll work it around the arc. Puts it up looking for contact. And he scores despite the hack. On the outside, gave it up. Picked off. On the dribble, gives it up. Goes up for two. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
Gave it up. Picked out of the air. Had a momentary look from three-point land. Now they work it around the perimeter. He puts up the three ball. That's not a good shot given his abilities.
Hey, Brad, their shot selection has been questionable. Too many outside jumpers. They've got to attack inside and then out.
Steals the pass.
Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Takes away the pass. Down court pass. Number 20 is Pat. And that bucket's going to count plus one.
A big time and one, baby.
Oh, look at him sneering at the crowd. They won't like that one bit.
Brad, the players are feeling it, and they want everyone to know that they're feeling it.
So he'll get an opportunity to change the scoreboard again from the free throw line.
Well, he created a foul opportunity.
Change might be in order, don't you think, Dick?
I wouldn't be surprised if they changed things up a little bit, Brad.
Intercepted. Long lead pass. He fires from long range. It sticks.
That's a 14-0 run.
Here he comes defensively on him on the low block, Dick.
I'll tell you, three-quarter position, trying to deny, but then he does a great job of post position and spreading his body and getting the ball. Rolling back again, fellas.
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Right in the circle. Off the rim and no good. On the inside. Got it. He was hit in midair, but he still laid the ball in.
This kid can play, Brad. He goes as hard to the rack as anybody out there.
How important is it to get to the free throw line?
Well, you know, those bonus points, Brad, you get those simple points. They add up at the end. Plus, you get people into foul trouble.
Number 35 with the fake. Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man. Nice fake.
10 on the shot clock. He doesn't get the hoop. Another turnover.
We're not talking apple turnovers either.
They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, they're really doing a great job packing it in, then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass. That's a 7-zip run.
Not a bad drop step, but it doesn't work for him.
I'd say just doesn't beat him to the basket, not quick enough, and a great reaction by the defensive post player. Look at that spacing.
Way out on top, controlling the ball. Can't get the shot to drop. How do you keep the man sealed on that double team, Dick?
Not like that, Brad. They really got to be active. Active hands, active feet.
Jump hook from the low post.
I didn't waste any time. He got the ball in the right position. And then what it does, it keeps the defensive player away from blocking a shot when you make that turn.
For two, perfectly executed. The Hurricanes are up by 18. Working it around the perimeter. for the bucket. He keeps the concentration off the contact for the score. Great defense. The ball goes out of bounds. I've seen you out there with pom-poms, Mr. Vitale, but not looking that good.
I tell you what, don't look that good. I can't dance like that, baby.
Takes the pass in the paint for the bucket.
I tell you, great job protecting the basketball, getting deep post position, and the jump hook is so effective.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Well, Dick, what's the front court production looking like to you?
Well, you know, Brad, your bigs really can influence how your teams play. Rebound, blocking shots, offering shots are all very important skills which your big players should possess.
Let's go courtside. What do you got for us, Aaron?
Well, Brad, as you can imagine, I am seeing a completely different attitude on the bench now than I did in the first half. The coaching staff and players, they just have looks of disbelief on their faces.
Thanks, Aaron. Tries for two. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
They get the ball down low and he hips up with his man and down he goes.
Hey, Brad, that's a flop. That's Mr. Flop right there. Don't call that, baby.
Steals a pass. On the outside. Way out on top. Controlling the ball. Drake are on a nice little run at the moment.
Hey, they have to keep pushing and seeing if they can't force a timeout.
He intercepts it.
That defense reacted and beat him to the spot. Very poor job with the drop step. Very slow.
Takes away the pass. Goes up for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
That's just great hustle and great defense with a steal.
I tell you what, they telegraphed that pass, and he read it perfectly defensively as a post player.
He's got a high post flasher. For two, perfectly executed. In the paint. Goes up for two. The layup is good.
Take a look right here.
Picked out of the air. With a bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
The Bulldogs are down by 20.
I'll tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
Jumped in front to take it away. Tries for two. We've got a blowout so far, folks.
And when you're down this much late, you have to make sure you don't fall into any bad habits. You have to treat this like a practice now.
Momentary look from three-point land. Good fake. For the deuce.
I love the skyhook, especially when you get great post position on the interior.
working around the perimeter. Trying to draw some contact. Contact on the shot attempt causes the misfire. They're working around the arc. There they come with a double team to stop it. Arm and foul. Nick, look at the number of points off turnovers.
I'll tell you, getting baskets off turnovers is such a great and easy way to score, Brad. You want to maximize these opportunities as much as you can.
He strips him clean. Nick, how's he working him defensively?
I'll tell you, he's trying to front right now. You've got three concepts. You can play halfway, you can play behind, or in front. They've decided to play in front, which means you got to get help side.
Gives it up with a jump hook and in and out. For two, sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
Let's go to the third member of our broadcast team. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, Brad and Dick, as you know, points in the paint is a stat that coaches will readily look at, comparing their team's dominance in this category with opposition. Establishing that inside presence is an important facet of consistent success.
All right, thanks, Aaron.
I'll tell you, Aaron's exactly right. Post play is essential if you're going to be effective.
Let's watch the defense down on the low block.
See, first, initially, he wants a three-quarter. Then he plays him where he gets good post position, so he's able to get the ball. A good rebound position, a good block out. And that's essential in the post. A lot of guys don't realize part of post play is ultimately a block out and get good rebound position.
Controlling the ball. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Did a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Stolen. Change in possession. The defense knocked it loose, then went and got it. With the fake. He fakes the shot. They go with the entry pass on the post. Turnaround jumper.
Nothing but nylon. Nice, smooth turnaround jumper. The only negative, he's falling away. If he misses, he's got no rebound in the building.
Looking to move it around the perimeter. Looking for a good shot. For the bucket. Perfectly executed.
Over the lane, stayed a little wider than 12 seconds. 12-foot lane.
Leaning in, trying to draw contact. Up, easy one. The Hurricanes are ahead by 16.
Up and inside.
Picks off the lazy pass. Didn't like what he saw on the post and reverses the ball. Rims out. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
Stolen. He shoots from the top of the circle. They're lighting it up from the field right now, Dick.
They're in a dangerous rhythm, my friend.
Dangerous.
Dangerous for the defense if they keep it up.
Tries for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Number 20 is charged with the foul. Second team foul. Long arms trying to get him in front three quarters.
I'll tell you one thing, that big guy down inside though is so big that really it's tough to deny him the ball.
He takes it away. Jumps in. Can't get the shot to drop. He rejects it. Now they work it around the perimeter. Way out on top, controlling the ball. From the top of the key, he gets that one to fall. Quarter. You bet. For two. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
Working it around the perimeter. Gave it up.
Look at that spacing.
Trying to draw the foul. He puts it in with contact and all. On the outside, picks off the pass. Fakes it. There's a high screen. He shoots from the angle. He brings it down. Looking to move it around the perimeter. Too much. That's a foul. Oh, and you can tell by the look on his face, he wasn't expecting the whistle on him.
Wow, look at the facial expression. He says, me?
To the charity stripe. First shot is no good. And they can't find the rhythm at the line.
I see a lot of them rushing their shots, Brad.
Second shot, no good. A less than stellar performance, I'd say, at the line tonight.
Less than stellar? You're too nice a guy, Brad. They're shooting horribly from the line tonight.
He buries it. Looking for a good shot. He takes the three. He makes the shot. Nicky's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing. He's trying to deny the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
He shoots from outside. Buried it. Screen felt by the defender.
Dump it inside.
Picked off. He looks for the bomb. I don't think that's the guy they want shooting that shot.
Yeah, I'm not sure what he was thinking there.
Here's the drop step in the low block.
Oh, he does a great job using his footwork to get over the top of the defensive player.
Shot clock is dead. Steals the pass. Here they go into transition. On the dribble, gives it up. Dick, I think we saw a good tournament game. Both teams played pretty well, and, you know, I feel bad for the team that's got to go home.
Well, the better team won because they protected the basketball. They made sure they converted on the free throw line. They did all the little intangibles we talked about, and that was the difference in the game.
Let's take a look at that State Farm drive of the game, Dick.
Hey, the ability to get to the paint is one thing, Brad, but he also demonstrated the ability to finish as well. That's awesome, baby, with a capital A.
The Hurricanes played exactly the type of game they need to get past their first-round opponent.
Mr. Nestler, if they can execute the way they did today, are you kidding me? Nobody will stop them heading into the second round.
That's going to do it for us, folks. Thanks for being along. For Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews, I'm Brad Nestler.